with a corporation of local army personnel trying to clean the city. And this is what's happening. It was very dirty during the Assad regime. Right now, civilians all together getting together to clean the city. And this is on the second anniversary of the Syrian revolution.